Tom Cruise looked like an action man as he raced his motorbike through London, shutting down the Mall to film his latest movie, All You Need Is Kill. The actor seemed to be getting up some serious speed on his Triumph bike, almost getting hit by a truck. The 50-year-old was definitely getting a workout on set. And whilst the Mission Impossible star seemed to be feeling the chill, he was definitely looking cool.